I bet you all have come across some incredible pictures on social media. Could be of couples, amazing places, or just people doing their thing and you are like, wow, goals. Well, this should be taken with a grain of salt. In today's video, we will show you the expectations versus the reality.
Amazing!
Number 20, wedding goals. In this photo, the rain and the sun combine to make it the perfect wedding photo. The guy then goes ahead to remove his coat and covers his wife, making it magnificent. However, the reality is that the rain is just some guy spitting water, and the setting is overcast, i.e. dull. Anyway, good job, they had us fooled, and all the more reason to not believe social media. Number 19, projections never looked better. The pressure to impress has led to people taking some drastic measures. In the before picture, the beautiful girl seems to be in this serene, mountainous region. She looks good too and complements the backdrop. However, the reality is that the mountainous region is nothing but a projection, plus she doesn't look as good as in the first photo. Not that she doesn't look good, just not as good as in the first picture. The trick here is to crop the unwanted parts and use Photoshop to enhance the photo. Number 18, how they do it? This is definitely one of those modeling photos. The guy looks good, plus he is calm and quite collected underwater. Only fashionistas go to such lengths for photos. However, there is more to these pictures than meets the eye. An in-depth look at these photos was intriguing to say the least. The model lies under a glass full of water with another guy propping his head and a lady creating waves. Add some light and you have yourself an amazing photo. The water refracts light, giving an underwater illusion, plus a bit of Photoshop to remove the junk. Number 17, nerds never looked better. I know what you're thinking, but no, not nerds like geeks, but nerds the candy. This photographer somehow managed to superimpose nerds into water drops, producing an astounding photo. I bet it's quite perplexing how one does that and shows expertise, right? Well, not really. It's actually quite straightforward. The nerds are placed below a glass on which droplets have been sprinkled and voila! Since water refracts light, multiple nerds are merged into the droplets, and then crop the unwanted bits. Number 16. Good lord, that's an amazing burger. The picture on the right shows a burger being put together perfectly. It looks like you need professional skills to achieve this, and seems way out of reach for a layman. The lighting, too, adds some positive vibes. Well, the photo is a lie. They have the various ingredients suspended on wires for the photo. Unhealthy. And look at the light source. It's just menacing. Plus, what we previously thought was a countertop just happens to be a plank of wood suspended just like the ingredients. This is definitely a crime against hamburgers. Number 15, yummy, or maybe not so much. A mouth-watering meal in a fantabulous garden with amazing lighting. Well, that is what the photographer would have us believe, while the truth is not quite clear-cut. It happens that it's just some pieces of I don't know what on a piece of wood on some really plain table in an awfully plain room. The trick here is to zoom in on the meal and use the planks on the sides to block sun rays. Number 14, anything and everything. Love is definitely in the air. A photo that all boyfriends dream of taking to fully express their love. From the photo, it seems as if the picture was taken from the boyfriend's line of sight, which is incredible. The girlfriend looking fluttered is a plus too. The question begs though, how did they do it? Did they use some fancy tech that we don't know about? All the trick is, was a friend being given a piggyback so they could take the photo. A stranger would do too. Number 13, Anna Victoria. Anna Victoria is an Instagram star who is behind the popular Fit Body Guide. One day at her wedding, she shared a flat tummy picture taken at the right angle and it was just perfect. It's the picture on the left. 2 minutes later, she shared a picture of how she normally is 99% of the time, the picture on the right, and is nothing close to what we see on our Instagram feeds. This goes to show that all those pics on Instagram of perfect body shapes are nothing much but angles and striking the right pose. Number 12, engineer turned photographer. This one shows the heights human creativity can reach. I can't decipher the message the photographer was trying to pass, but the miniature tree on top of the coins was something else. It definitely demonstrates a whole lot of professionalism. The behind the scenes were not as pretty though, and reveals something totally unlike. Terrible lighting. And the setting wasn't that good either, i.e. a piece of paper on top of a glass. The trick is to blur out the background and illuminate the subject when taking the picture. Number 11, daredevils. These guys have got to be insane. In one picture, a guy is hanging on his toes as he works out. Daredevil's right. After all, who does that? Well, it's simply a camera trick. The location is known as Pedra do Telegrafo, and is a major tourist attraction in Brazil. Just below what most claim to be a cliff, there's a place one can stand, and in reality, the cliffhangers are just a meter or so above the ground. Not so scary now, is it? The trick is simply to crop the photo. Number 10. How to become an angel. The photos here are stunning and seem like the work of a professional. The two ladies are well on their way to Nirvana, and it must be quite difficult to pull that off. However, you will be shocked by the behind the scenes. For the pose, the ladies are propped by guys, who would love to think they're their boyfriends. And they are on some bed in some dull room. The trick is, once again, Photoshop. Number 9. Rich couple things. This couple seems wealthy, right? A castle as their backdrop. They are at the edge of some dam or lake, and the guy's dressing hints that he is from an aristocratic family. What a lie. Notice the fence between them and the castle, and what we thought was a dam or lake is nothing much but some puddle of water. Seems it had been raining and they took advantage of it. Look at the photographer too. The angle from which the photo was taken, the background, and dress code all helped sell the lie. Number 8. Oh, here is the inventor of transparent crops. MV Petri, you incredible beast. I dig this photo. On the picture you will find on Instagram, the lady is just gorgeous and the setting is perfect. Nature compliments her. That killer smile is a plus and would have us believe the lie the photo tells. However, a behind the scenes reveals a whole new reality. The setting is no longer as serene as it was, and the place is definitely dull. The trick here is to brighten the setting by using lights, or if that's too expensive, Photoshop will definitely do. The photographer also focuses on his subject, leaving the clutter out. Number 7. Creativity redefined. How they pulled this off is still a mystery, and shows mastery of the art of photography. Wow, that rhymes well. The picture shows a couple captured in a bubble. There, I did it again. Oh, sorry, it's a drop at the tip of a reed. The couple seems to be in some serene place, and the sunset is just gorgeous. Couple's goals. I beg to differ. The reality is that this guy was willing to risk his laptop just to take that photo. Number 6. Man versus Nature. And here's a new winner of Man versus Nature. Magnificent. This guy seems to be in some woods, definitely looking good. Plus, nature compliments him, jaw-dropping. However, he is only in between apartment blocks and used a little vegetation available to fool us. Plus, he is not that good-looking after all. Is that a pot belly? Number 5. How to please children on social media. I don't know if the children are doing this of their own volition or are being dragged into this. However, this is a nice picture. A beautiful girl smiles, playing in the rain with a leaf over her head. It's just priceless. Well, the behind the scenes reveals something spectacular. They are using a fruit basket to create the illusion of rain, and the setting is not as tranquil. The trick is to crop out the unwanted parts and use Photoshop to enhance the photo. Number 4. The power of superimposition. In the pictures shown, the ladies are in these envy-inducing serene and abandoned places. Deserted beach with an endless blue sky, or maybe by an abandoned road on a misty day when we want to take long walks and think. Well, these ladies achieve that. However, there is more to it than meets the eye. Shampoo shows how one can crop out unwanted parts and superimpose the photos on different sceneries to create the perfect shot. Or maybe just let the truck pass and take the shot just before the dust settles. Who said you will not have an incredible wedding photo? Number 3. Wonder Guy. Give this guy a camera and he will take you to Mars if need be. The first picture is of him all smiles with the Burj Al Arab Jumeirah in the background. One would be fooled into thinking that he is in some expensive hotel in Dubai that is right next to the Burj Al Arab. However, the behind the scenes reveals that the Burj Al Arab Jumeirah is only his TV. Man, I feel sorry for the guy. The trick is to crop the picture such that the TV set resembles a window. The smile helps too. Number 2. That's not missed. These two incredible photos show two melancholy ladies in some misty weather. The first is a lady in a garden, while the second seems to be deep in thought in some woods. The reality is far from expectations though. To take the perfect shot, vaping has to be involved to create that misty illusion. The lengths people go to. Just look at how weird those guys look. The trick is a classic. Just crop. Before I reveal the most amazing behind-the-scenes image ever made, I'd like to remind you to subscribe if you've enjoyed this video. We upload amazing fact-filled list videos daily. Also, make sure to click that bell icon to stay updated, or you'll regret missing out on some amazing knowledge that could have filled your brain. Now let's get back to it. Number 1. Millie Smith. In this first photo, Millie has achieved a great physique that's worth dying for. A really flat tummy and incredible hips. Well, that is just for Instagram purposes, and she is probably in such a state for only 5 seconds when the photo is being taken. However, in the second photo, she is in a totally relaxed state, or how she is 99% of the time. The trick is to use some flattering lights, hunch your shoulders back a bit, and eureka! In conclusion, it's quite evident social media is full of envy-inducing photos which tell only half the story, and this is the half people want you to see. Therefore, before you go getting jealous over something you saw on social media, remember, you cannot trust it. Which one surprised you the most? Let me know in the comment section down below. Also, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching!